Normally, I would never approach someone like you, but your father wrote my favorite book, Fathers and Daughters. My name's Cameron.
I'm Katie.
As in
potato chip.
Yes.
What are you writing?
I am writing a new book about you. I called it Potato Chip for as long as I can remember.
Could it be about us instead?
Can it be about us?
Yeah.
My daughter is a genius. I need a minute.
Those seizures are a sign of something serious.
You need treatment.
I can't do that. I have a daughter to raise.
And that's exactly why you need to.
You're going to go and stay with Aunt Elizabeth and Uncle William?
Back as soon as you can.
I love you, Katie.
Please, drive.
You're sick, Jake.
Daddy?
You spent a year in the hospital. Your last book tanked.
We live in the United States of money!
I'm doing the best I can.
We'd like to adopt Katie.
Katie is my daughter.
I don't love.
But you have loved.
A long time ago, once.
Am I gonna meet a prince one day?
You will one day.
Katie, stop!
I don't know how to do this.
Do what?
Be the girlfriend.
You know, not everyone that loves you is going to leave you.
I'm really trying to understand you.
You're the best thing that ever happened to me.
It's the original. I want you to have it.
Katie, who I love more than the last number. We'll be fine.
Pinky swear. Never say goodbye. Never say goodbye.